Some good music for you tonight. Friend of ours, Wes, is in the house. We're gonna say hi to him in a second. Gonna say hey to my crew over here. We all in the spaceship. Twins, BM is over here. E, what's happening tonight? Pretty nice.
Things cool, man. We're back. Episode 38 of Purple Bee Live. We're entering our second year of solid booked live stream experiences on Purple Bee. This is our show that we call our little flagship thing, where we can curate the music and invite some of our favorite artists to play for us and for you. And they're going to do two sets tonight. There's going to be live visuals piped in over RTMP by our buddy Abstract AMCR, reacting to the music in time. We have lots of opportunities for you to help us out in the form of donations. If you have the means to do so, we sure appreciate it. Everything you can do, you send our way, goes to the band and to the crew here. If that's too much to ask, all you really have to do is hang out and watch it. And if you feel like sharing it with a friend, if the music moves you and you want to share it, please do that. That helps a lot. We have a couple sponsors we want to thank before we get going. It's people help us a lot to feed the crew with delicious beverages. Cold beers by Awesome Beer Works. It's good stuff. Awesome Beer Works over there off of Metric 183 in Burnet. They've got a tap room. You can get a taco and a beer. It's badass. I highly recommend. Thanks, Awesome Beer Works. Grego likes these clean causes. Check them out. It's a yerba mate sparkling beverage. It's kind of like a very nice Red Bull situation, but it's got yerba mate. And the cool thing about them is half their profits go to addiction recovery, like helping people get clean. And that's a cool mission. The Grassmon in the house, he'll trim your yard. He'll do anything you ask him to do, really. Surprise him. Just ask him something crazy. See what he says. The Grassmon. Of course, our buddy Mike Curvin in Dallas, Time to Fly, sharing the music. If you're watching this from Dallas, give us a shout-out in the chat. Yeah, love you guys. All right. Special guest host tonight, introduction. You're going to like this. I'm just going to let it play, and you'll see what I mean. But thanks for being here. This is Purple Bee Live. Here it comes.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Purple Bee Studio. I'm your host, Murphy, a fuzzy puppet with unparalleled good taste in music. And tonight, I am pleased to introduce to you Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains, who are also, on occasion, fuzzy puppets. The band features, on keys, Wes the Mess. On bass, Nikki Golden. On drums, Belly. On guitar, Marshall Daddy Owen. On reeds, Lauren Turbo Gould. And on brass, Mr. Michael Snacks St. Clair. All right, yeah. Please stay tuned for two sets of music with a short intermission. Thank you for listening. And remember, stay groovy.
Thank you. Oh, thank y'all. Thank you everybody for tuning in. We're Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains. I'm gonna introduce the band real quick. Got Nicky Golden on bass, Belly on drums, Daddy on guitar, Snacks on trombone, we got Turbo on reeds. Here we are at the Purple Beat. Thank you very much. That was called Da's a Good Animal, Not a Mean Animal. That was written for my grandfather. God rest his soul. All right. This next one's called Road Rage. It's about road rage. Thank you. Thank you. That's called Road Rage. That's a new one. First time debuted.
Very nice.
Thank you, Gregor. All right, so now I'm gonna play this next song. It's an old song, but I don't play it very often. This is called American Cheeseburger. America, America, and out American cheeseburger, and top with fancy stuff, spicy rice. Three strips of liberty and a dab of mayo. Now here's its inalienable right. All right, oh, America, America. Now an American cheeseburger. God bless that cow. Slaughtered for freedom by the American butcher. Yeah, brave and proud. It's united and good. Blessed by God, America, America, the American cheeseburger. God bless that cow. Oh, I already said that. Take y'all that too, when dreams are made on it. Aha. Sorry, guys. Let's do that verse again. America, America. Take charge attitude when the dreams are made on a toasted economy. It's the American dream covered in cheese. Give him some soda pop, give him soda pop, give him soda pop, give him soda pop. And so I can watch this freedom, watch this freedom, watch this. Thank you. American cheeseburger, topped with fancy stuff, spicy rice, and three strips of liberty and a dab of justice. It's your inalienable right. All right, it's united and good. Blessed by God, it's the American dream. Smothered in cheese, it's your inalienable right. The inalienable right. The inalienable right. Oh. Okay. If you say, thank you. American cheeseburger. All right, this is next song's by the great Brian Wilson. This is entitled, I Just Wasn't Made for These Times. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Brian Wilson and the Beach Boys.
So good. So good.
All right. Shout out some people giving you donuts. Oh, my, yeah. I got tunnel vision, guys. I apologize. My goodness. Whoa. Thank you, everybody. My goodness. We got, Mandy, we got Michael, got Chad, Linda and Dick, Eric, Lynn and Ralph. I recognize all those names. Thank y'all. Y'all are so sweet. I really appreciate y'all listening.
We already hit the goal, man. You realize that?
Oh, damn. Faster. That's what's up, yeah.
No, for real.
That's, yeah, yeah. God, so, man, so I feel the love right now.
So much love.
That is what's up.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Must be good.
So... COVID, I bought the Nintendo Switch. So I've been playing video games, kind of new to me. I didn't really play much as a kid, but I did watch the King of Kong Fistful of Quarters, and that is a documentary about Steve Wiebe, who is the King of Kong, and highly recommend that documentary. But I watched this documentary, and then I was inspired to write this song. And this is my attempt at video game music. Thank you. All right. Steve!
Thank you.
Some love. Oh my goodness, that was hot. Hot in the hot tub.
Lord.
Ah. All right. So I'm gonna try this Randy Newman song. 2020, man. That was pretty rough, heart-wrenching. Didn't quite understand it. So I thought, in spirit of that, I'd play a song that I found heart-wrenching and I don't really understand. So I'll make of what you will.
Sounds about right.
Everybody cried night I left. almost everybody did. Little boy just hung his head. Put my arm around his little shoulder. This is what I said. Sonny, I just want you to hurt like I do. I just want you to hurt like I do. I just want you to hurt like I do. Well, honest I do, honest I do, honest I do. Well, I've had one wish, one dream I know would come true. Want to speak to all the people of the world. Get up there, get up on those platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Tell you what I do. I talk to people and I say, rough, rough world, tough, tough world. You don't know. Things don't always go as planned. But there's one thing we all got in common. Someone can all understand. All over the world. I just want you to hurt like I do. I just want you to hurt like I do. Very much.
Wow.
Thank you, Randy.
Really nice,
Newman.
Guys.
All you right. Guys, now we're gonna feel better.
Wes, we set a goal of we set a modest goal of 750 tonight, and we just blew through it in the first couple songs. And then we set a stretch goal, and we went through that. It looks
we're gonna
like
play one more. We're gonna take a quick set break.
Oh, Iris and Lucy.
Oh, I can't hear nothing.
Yeah. You can't hear me.
Sorry.
He's talking about we reached the first goal, and then we reached the second goal, the stretch goal. Because people are so generous and wonderful and lovely.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We got some love.
Yeah, sharing the love.
Thank
beautiful.
You, guys. My goodness.
Feels really good, guys. Thanks for being here. Thanks for supporting. We're gonna raise that stretch goal up, I think. What do y'all think?
Yeah, it's
yeah.
Good.
Stretch number two.
Stretch number two.
For the children. We love you.
Love you.
Beautiful set. He'll be back for some more. Yeah. Grego's going to play some jams.
One more song.
Yeah, one more song?
Yeah, one more song, right, Wes?
Yeah, one more song for the
great.
Set, right?
Take a breather, go outside.
I want to make people feel better. That say was too heart-wrenching to end on.
Oh, yeah.
Say hi to Maya.
All right. We're gonna, Nikki Golden's gonna get some.
Woo! Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things are getting brighter.
Having us.
Thanks so much.
An absolute ball.
Man, thanks for coming, man.
Yeah.
You know, I was waiting for this day, and here it is.
Here it is.
Meow, meow, meow. We're going to take a break, and then we'll be back with more Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains. Wow. Love it. Man, mustard, put it on your cheeseburger. American Cheeseburgers, thank you so much. All you donors supporting Purple Bee and, of course, Wes and the band. Much love, much love. I'm going to push play on this device, and we'll be back in a few minutes. Get some air.
We got some shout outs. You guys showed up, set one. That was amazing. Thank you so much. We're already on stretch goal two. And, you know, these guys have been living through pandemic for a year, so I'm sure they could sure appreciate the help. Us too, man. This keeps it all rolling here, keeps it all running. We saw some, we got a raid come in from Sharpie, S-Sha-4-P-I-I-I-I-E. Thank you so much. Coming in with that raid. We love you. And the people that showed up, welcome to Purple Bee. We're in Wyldwood, Texas. It's like outside of Austin. Rego's got a J. Wesley Haynes record where he covers Radiohead, Kid A, in its entirety in jazz instrumental form. Let's check this out, Ebos. One of our sponsors tonight, delicious Pearl Snap. They just brewed that batch yesterday. You ever get a fresh Pilsner in your cold fresh Pilsner in your mouth? Never forget it. Get yourself Pearl Snap. We do need to shout out some donors that come in. Charlotte Bell, thank you so much. Kate, we see you, Kate. Uchop. Sam and Evan R. We love you, Wes, they said. Bambini coming in. What up, Gerg? Thank you, Gerg. Sally tipped. Love you, Sally. You the best. Hayden Geston tipped $10.80. He's trying to do some math up in here. Calculations. Dan Reeves, thank you so much. Calling out Wes Haynes. Teresa and Joe M came in early. $50. Thank you so much. Car McLam, says to my friend Wes, the Will linebacker Haynes. Oh yeah, I bet. See him on the field, high school football. Iris and Lucy tipped $30. They said, love you, daddy. Oh. My wife came in, Tara Bose. So good. Thanks, y'all. Thank you, baby. Renee and Matt, $50. Thank you. We're going to play some songs from the band members. This is Will and the Mustard Stains Radio. Hyperbole. That's the name of the band. It's the bass player's band, I believe. torrential fall. Cheering them bits. Thank you so much. Y'all go check this out on Twitch. We love our Twitch fam. Abstract. All through the summer days. This is the time to sing and play and play. This is the time to sing and thank you. Jernigan. Thank you so much. Coming up. Happy birthday, Wes Haynes. Love you. Hyperbole. You're watching Purple Bee live. Damn right. Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains are coming right back. About 4 minutes and 50 seconds. Now, go ahead and play this. Y'all hang out. 4 minutes until Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains. Thank you so much. Thank you. just the cutest thing. You got the Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains and their childhood family photo albums. Isn't that cute? There's Wes and the fan. Jeffrey Epstein back there. I'm sorry, no. Scooby-Doo, y'all. Thank you. Thank you, Visual Serenity, for the bits. We're going to trade those in for Dogecoin, and then we'll give half to the band. Look at that guy with his birthday cake. It's very nice.
Very nice.
That's very wholesome,
looks,
Wes.
Looks happy.
No, it's very wholesome of you to do this family photo album situation. Oh. I can dig it.
I'm glad you like it.
Set two's coming up. We're just shooting hoops now.
Yeah. Okay.
Playing with house money.
Alright. You're showing the video of me playing basketball.
Abstract's gonna work that in, I think, to the situation here. Abstract's got these live visuals from his house in Oak Hill.
Oh yeah, sorry.
We're getting piped in here. Yeah, try the microphone.
Oh, hey, guys.
Set two.
Here we are.
Ladies and gentlemen, Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains.
We're still waiting on a guitar player, but we are almost ready. He is here.
Let's just chat about it then. You know, we're on the internet right now. People can chat with you. They can ask you questions. They can rib you.
This is crazy. I'm watching it. This is so new to me.
Can I talk about your tchotchkes? I want to talk about your tchotchkes on your keyboard. You got a lot of little guys. They're getting a lot of airtime just because they happen to be in the shot that we're getting. What's up with that? What's up with that stuff?
I just wanted to bring a little something from home. I grew up with the California Raisins, and we would go to Hardee's and get these little figures. And I just wanted to have a little dance party. And a little mini band on my keyboard. Just having fun, you know? And, you know, this is Bleeding Gums Murphy. I think everybody recognizes that.
Yeah.
But, yeah, that was it. I'm just having fun. We got a record for sale. So if y'all want to have us come home with you, I got a record with us playing Trio, Kid J, $30. $30 donation. We'll mail you a record and a CD. Original CD and then a record of us playing the entire Kid A album of Radiohead. That's what that is. That was all done in one take. Similar situation like this where you're a small audience in the studio and press record and press it to vinyl. Seems like there was something I meant to ask, but it'll come back to me. Are we ready? All right. Hey, I would like to wish, you know, it was my birthday yesterday.
Yeah, wish yourself a happy birthday.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But my mom's birthday is actually today. So happy birthday to Dottie Haynes.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Happy birthday from G and Purple B.
And Dottie knows G very well.
Oh, yeah.
All righty.
Tomorrow.
Huh?
Mine's tomorrow.
My goodness.
We're all like birthday buddies.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
Nice. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Greg Popovich's birthday's today. Go Spurs, go. Mm-hmm. But, hey, Hornets first. Hey, you know, I love the Heels, but, you know, living in Texas, I've become more of a Fairweather fan. It's just too painful to watch. And, you know, since I've moved here, Texas just beats our butt every year, and I'm so frustrated. So don't talk about the Heels to me anymore. I'm just kidding. All right. This is called Sybil. I'd like to dedicate this to my life partner, Sally Thompson. 1, 2, 3. Song is called My Two Buddies. So much.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're gonna go to TV land now, because I turned out TV.
Thank you.
was from the TV show Cowboy Bebop. That was called Space Lion Trio. All right, now, this is another song.
Trio plus three.
Yeah. All right, this is called Get a Dog. I wrote this, and Lauren's been kind enough to sing it for us.
Wow, I gotta get my emotions together after that last one, though.
Yeah, let's not rush.
I'm all verklempt.
All right, y'all ready? Thank you, Lauren. Get a dog. So if you need to break up with somebody, you play that song for them and tell them to get a dog. All right. So, hey,
dog.
Let's get patriotic.
Thank you.
Radiohead, and yeah, that's on vinyl. If you'd like to buy it, give a donation of $30 and let us know that you like the record, and we'll mail it to you with your address. All right, boom.
Where you can buy it?
Oh yeah, you can buy it. Yeah, you can email me.
Where?
I was told to ask for donations.
Oh, nah.
But yeah, yeah, $30 donation.
Go to Purple B.
Oh yeah, Purple B. Thank you guys so much. What did you say, Dustin? Did you say something?
Did you say anything?
Okay. All right.
The music is so good, man. I mean, we zoning out of it. Listening, jamming, dancing, you know what I mean.
I appreciate
very
it.
Very nice. I'm very impressed, man. I'm proud of you, Wes.
Thank you, Grego. It
I
sounds
know
great.
You for a few years, and I'm just blown away, man. Totally blown away.
I'm quite flattered. That's quite the compliment.
Well,
all right.
Thank you.
I'm flattered.
I'm going to... Now we're going to play a song. This is the first song I wrote when I moved to Texas. And it's called I'm Here. Hope you like it. Thank you.
That was nice. Hey, Bad Tooth Records just brought a whole party into our Twitch room of 22 people.
Oh, wow.
From their thing. So thanks so much, guys.
Thank you. My goodness. What's up? All right. All right. We got any Stephen Malkamus fans? Yeah. That's what I like. We're going to play a song called Dark Wave off his first solo record, Pig Lib. So this is called Dark Wave.
Hey, let me turn this thing first. Alright. Please. Please and thank you.
Say again.
Nothing.
Tuning.
Tune.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow. So, that was called Bob and Dottie. That was one of the first songs I ever wrote. I remember writing it.
Bob and Dottie love you.
Yeah. And I asked Bob, I was like, what should I call this? And he was like, what about Bob? Bob and Dottie. I love you. Now, this next song I wrote right before I moved to Texas. And it's a song that I like to sing with my parents. They're not here, obviously, but I like to, Yeah, this is the last song. We're going to play this song. It's called So Funny.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Twist Your Arm, we might play more, but yeah, this is our last one.
Ken is going to definitely twist your arm.
Oh, yeah, that's what's up. Well, all right, yeah.
Bam,
we could pull another few out of the...
Yeah, you gotta pull.
I'm getting some serious sweat rings.
Great Poupon? Yeah.
Yeah, I should have worn black. Anyways, what are you gonna do? All right. I'm gonna get a little sentimental here. Sat right down to write a song. Wanted to say something strong, but every time I sing my song, it always comes out wrong, because I'm so funny. I'm too funny. I'm just a barrel of monkeys. Wanted to make some girls cry with a poignant statement, song dry. But every time I sing my lines about doves and this funny. out being in them songwriters' debts. But I'd be willing, oh, to bet not one girl's eyes are wet. Because I'm so, so funny. I'm too funny. I'm just a barrel of been such a joy.
It's a goal.
Oh my God, we got to go. And it was 11 after the goal. Yes. Oh, perfect. My goodness. Y'all are amazing. Wow. I feel so loved. I'm going to have to figure out all this stuff because I don't understand any of it yet. But I kind of see names and fire and monkeys and funny faces and hearts, and I thank you for all of those emojis, I think they're called. thank you, Purple Bee. Y'all have
thank you. Wow.
Been such gracious hosts.
We really enjoyed it on this side of the glass, and then Ebo's on camera over there.
Thank you.
But you know how it goes over here at PB. You can't just leave yet, you know what I mean? Not that easily.
Okay, okay, you're going to twist your arm.
People love you. You can tell, it's obvious.
Indeed.
Yeah, you got the Omahas in your pocket. I know how that works. Ha ha.
Hello here, huh?
Yes. More tunes, but it's really nice.
Second stretch goal. Yeah. One more set.
Yeah, we're enjoying it. I'm speaking for all of us, the whole world.
Thank you.
Everybody's watching too.
I appreciate it.
Yep.
Before I forget, also thank you, Tom. Thank you, Time to Fly, for promotion.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Jam
bass. Yes.
Jam bass.
Thanks for throwing the gnome.
Thanks, Mike. Time to fly.
Y'all wanna do another one?
Just jam on something.
I want to, it's my birthday. I'm going to play Free Lunch. I'm sorry. Is that okay?
There you go.
That's blues in A flat.
Do you think?
I don't think anybody needs a chart for this.
Yep. Fix today's lunch.
So yeah, we'll finish with the blues and dedicate it to all the little doggies out there. We do love doggies. Most of my songs are about dogs, if y'all didn't pick that up. Mm-hmm. But I am more of a cat guy.
You're a boat guy now, man.
Carol, I know. I got both now, and I love them so much. I'm in trouble. I'm a pushover. I'll see you at 8 o'clock, Caroline, to feed you. All right.
Yeah.
saying now, hey, hey, Rumi, I skinned and ate your dog. I was cold and hungry and needed a hat. And I wanna thank you. You had such tender meat. And I wanna thank you. You had such tender meat. Thanks to selfish love, we've got supple dinner. See, and now my dog needs more than just love. See, and now my dog needs more than just love. Half a dog, huh? Walk the dog, hey! hands on the line. Yeah, and I just stay my roommate hates dogs. So now, hey, hey, roommate, I skin the maid your face. So now, hey, hey, roommate, I skin the maid your face. I was cold and hungry and needed a hand. My head was cold. Keep jamming, guys.
Keep jamming. People watching. We have people watching, enjoying it. If you guys got Omahas, if you can, if you don't have to pee.
can we put NC?
Yeah. Yes, absolutely. All right, this is for North Carolina. I see a lot of y'all up there. Richard, thank you very much. I wish I was giving you a hug. Miss you, buddy. All right, this is dedicated to NC. Richard, I think you're a state fan, so I apologize. But this is the Tar Heels.
Thank you.
NC in a house.
Wow. It's like a soundtrack, you know, music for our couple hours here. Very nice. Wes.
Yeah.
Very so good. Yeah, that's what I'm hearing here behind me. Indeed. All the way around, the band is sick. SF. Sick as.
Two more sets?
Sick as F.
DeVolta. Oh, so sick. Shaq. And Heroes for Ghosts.
And yeah, man, I hope you guys are going to come back soon.
Absolutely.
Bring the crew, and then, you know, we eat, hang out, and then. And then play some music. You really enjoy it. Love you. Thank you for all the people that are helping us out. And then loving Wes. And the mustard stains.
What? Yep.
I have to concentrate. One more? You guys got?
Two more.
Look at them.
You
just
guys
look
ready
at them.
To go. They barely warmed up. Wes, I know how you are. There's like mustard stain all over here.
We're working with some newer players. You know, there's a lot of tunes, but we haven't necessarily.
Yeah, I don't mean
everything.
To put you on the spot, man.
No, it's. Not on the spot. We're racking our brains.
I thought you
we definitely
know.
Cut some stuff from our. We thought we had too many songs.
Too many songs.
Crazy. Maybe Sweetline.
Oh yeah.
Uh huh. Nice.
I like that one.
Need a just one moment.
I'm sure someone does.
The bass player is requesting a lighter for a slide.
Oh, of course we got a light. Well, I got a glass slide if you prefer that.
Lighter.
Yeah.
Uh huh. It's particular. My goodness, I'm sweaty. Take a bath tonight.
You guys playing any real gigs, or is this only virtual?
Only virtual right now.
Nice. Respect.
Yeah.
Well, you did it right. You did it up good tonight.
Feels like
all because of you guys, man. Love you guys, and y'all have been so hospitable. This place is amazing. Anybody gets a chance to play here, take that opportunity. This is such a joy. I want to get a hug.
Oh, yeah? Hug it out. Why not? Kenny says these guys are amazing. He's our music critic resident, and he says these guys are amazing. He usually hates everything. So
he lets you know how
he feels. You broke old Kenny.
That's what's up. He shoots me straight, so I know it's the truth. All right. So, Sweet Lime.
Thank you. Thank you.
very, very nigh.
Thank you.
So I'm going to say everybody here said it was amazing. I'm sure people on the other side of the wire think the same thing. Thank you so much. And love you so much. Thank you for all the donations, y'all.
So diggity.
Sick ass bass playing, y'all.
Yeah, Nikki Golden.
I love this shit. You know me.
That's right.
Divos, would you say we don't let him go till they start unplugging?
No, no. We're going to assume you're going to play another song unless you start pulling cables, but we want you to play it all night. We love you guys.
Well, no, let me know. I can mute the channels before they start unplugging.
You're not, I'm going to do that to you, Greg.
No, I will catch it right before you unplug it.
We're not going to let you leave till we get 40 more cents in donations. 40 cents.
More cents.
Yeah, okay,
I get that 2,100. Tim Duncan's number.
Wes Haynes
would be unlucky to leave like this.
Mustard Stains are Purple Bee Studios on Purple Bee TV. Unprecedented.
I'm also a client.
Not just the president, right?
Yeah. Wes Haynes and the Mustard Stains. Give
Thank
it up.
Thank you guys so much. Yeah, it's been such a joy. Love you guys so much. And we'll see you guys next time.
Rock and roll.
Thank you.
Hopefully see you, man.
Yeah.
Love you, Wes.
Love you, Greg.
And your parents and your whole family.
Yes, we love you. Send their love.
Yeah. That was it. 38th episode of Purple Bee Live.
Yeah, talk about it, dude. Upcoming shows we got tomorrow. You guys like the grooves and synths? E, tell them.
The Twitch thing.
Say again.
Synth Fest. Synth. With an M in it. Synth. Yeah, Synth Fest is a thing where it's a raid train. It's not porno. There's this thing called Raid on Twitch. If you're on Twitch, you know what I'm talking about. You don't need me telling you what a raid is. But there's a raid train. It's a festival of raids, and they're gonna raid into Purple Bee's channel about 8 p.m. Central Time tomorrow night for Jagtronica Special Edition. This is kind of somebody just gave us some money. We're over the $2,100 mark. Thank you very much, Bob and Dottie. Schwagfield came in there. Schwagenfeld. Bob and Dottie came in there. Thank you guys so much. Yeah, we got more shows coming up on Purple Bee. We hope if you've been here before, thanks for coming back. And if this is your first time, please bookmark it, follow it, put it in your favorites. Because tomorrow night is SynthFest, and then next week we got a full slate of shows. We had a big week next week. Jagtronic on Wednesday. Let me put this back up. Jagtronic on Wednesday. Aaron Stevens on Thursday. He's badass. Do not miss Aaron Stevens. Do not sleep on him. Please. Friday, the 5th of February. That's next Friday. Jackie Vincent's going to be here. It's her birthday party. It's the first live stream she's ever done with her whole band. And we are honored to have her in our presence. And we're going to have a ton of fun. If you want to know how to get on the Jackie Vincent stream, that one's a little bit different. We're running on Bandcamp. Ask us how to do it, or just go to jackievincent.bandcamp.com. It's easy to get in. Anam Cara is a really cool band. They played at Purple Beach. They're some friends of ours, and they're worth checking out. Very interesting music, cool songs, great vocals, great vibes. Anam Cara. So that's just the first half of February we're getting into. I'm trying not to give you too much to digest. We're going to keep doing this thing. Purple Bee TV, live streaming to your living room. Tell somebody if you want to play here, if you got a band, or if you know a band that's worthy of playing here. If you got a band that's worthy of playing here, get in touch with us. Let's talk about it. We want to support independent artists in Austin. We want to keep people working in the music industry. People been just furloughed. God damn it, we're furloughed. But over here, we're making $2,104.80, and we're everybody's going home happy, and we thank you so much. Well, listen, I'm Grego, and I approve this message. Grego's nose. Tomorrow night, oh Lord, Synthfest tomorrow night. Abstract AMCR on the visuals, y'all. One of these days we'll get him in the studio, but until then, RTMP. Yes, sir. Can you dig it? I think you can. Ladies and gentlemen. If you know about Purple Beach, if you're at Purple Beach and you want to know about the next Purple Beach, stay tuned to this damn channel, because we got some things cooking. Purple Beach 2021, it's a thing. Can't talk about it in specifics, but just know that we're working on it. Purple Beach, keep it in your brain. Keep a calendar clear. You guys, hope you're staying safe. Hope you're having a good time and staying alive out there. Abstract's probably gonna raid somebody, I think. If we got any more people hanging on, don't go anywhere. We're gonna get a raid going, I think. What do you think, Abstract? Yeah, man, drop that basketball scene too. Oh yeah, it's in there. Basketball, shooting hoops. Put your visor down. Purple Bee Live. Michael St. Clair, Pocket Sounds. Totally badass. We're back here. Yo. Purple Bee. Thought you knew. Yeah, hang on for that raid. We love you. Yeah. Thank you.